Today I'm gonna do the mysterious flavor version of Neru Neru Ne. It's basically two Neru Neru Nes that you mix together and then you get a mystery flavor. Let's check it out.
I think the first one tastes like melon soda. Good. Definitely banana. Very tangy, a little bit gritty, but really good. Now we're gonna mix them together and see what the mystery flavor is all about. The mystery flavor is definitely, I have no idea. I don't know what the mystery flavor is supposed to be, but it's really, really good. Yeah, I hope you liked the video. If you didn't, maybe it's because you're jealous and you don't get to eat Japanese stuff like I do. Thank you for watching.